don't speak the language. You don't need explaining. What is up, guys? Expert Winner here, but call me Dominic. We are here with Saints Row. So, let's do a new game. Let's do this. I'm excited. I've never played a Saints Row game in my life before. So, I'm excited. Alright, ooh, that looks cool. That's a nice mansion. Jeez. Is that me or? I don't know.
You sure you're at the right party? This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not?
It is.
With Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
We're always looking for money. I know I am. But I hope this isn't copyright added. I hope this is copyrighted. That was a really cool party. There's a cat in the party. What the hell? Okay. Drinking, yell. Bum bottoma. Bum bottoma. Bum bottoma. Bum bottoma.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina.
Who's this?
Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking. Hoping, really. That we could work something out.
Who is this? What's going on? Black screen. Oh, it's me. Oh, I get to design myself. I think I'll be this guy. Bosses, yeah, him. Whatever. So, body, nah, skin. That one. Hair. I like that. No facial hair, eyebrows, eyelashes, head, no face, complete, no tattoos, got no money so I can't, I'll have that one, makeup, no. Nah, no piercings. Looks good. Quick and easy. Why not? So that's me. Okay, cool. So that's not me. Here I am. Ready to party.
Antonio, glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later.
Time to party, boys. Let's go.
Ah!
What the fuck's going on? Is my setup fucking up again? Wait, no, I think it's a part of the game. Okay, good. Is that me? I think that's me. Oh no, I'm dead, ain't I? Bro, why are you in the... Get up, bro. Don't die. Not yet, please. Oh no, I'm dead, ain't I? Throw money around. What the hell? Did I die at my own party? The fuck? A few months earlier.
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You were martial material. But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall, and I wanted to personally welcome the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just...
What the fuck?
We make the world a better place.
What the f-
with a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapon, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those levels.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching
that? My Marshall?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I
okay.
It couldn't hurt to brush up on
our... I thought I was just... I don't know where I'm going on.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. Stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier. Let's get paid.
All right, let's do this. I'm actually gonna play now. Let's go. Jesus Christ, what the hell? Move, sir. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. What the hell? Jesus. My God. Bro, are you okay? I'm out in the open. Oh, Jesus. Move, 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 move. Okay. Go. Oh, there's someone there. You're dead. Go. Go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, what the hell?
Bravo team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshall scum.
Oh, Jesus. Bitch. All right, I'm here. What up? Yep.
Nice. No, I'm delighted you approved. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
All right, let's do this. Yeah, let's go. Head shot. Double kill.
Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay? You get a performance bonus for outstanding work. If you survive the collective. Got it. I understand the pay structure.
Oh, headshot.
Yes,
ma'am. All right, let's go. Oh, little, little. Old man's got a sniper. Don't kill me. How am I missing? Oh, chopper. Destroy this, dude. Oh my god, how am I not dead yet? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, crap. Oh, Jesus, what the hell's going on? Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Am I dead? Ah, good, I'm alive. That's good, good, good.
Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody?
Oh, okay.
Shit, either they're all dead or there's...
take down... triangle, take down an enemy and regain top. Okay. Oh, hello. Dead. You're dead. Reload. Boom. Is he dead? I don't think so. Oh no, he's not. Dead shot. Come at me. Dead. Whoa. Alright. Oh, hello, sir. Dead. Perfect. Alright, we'll move on. Alright, we're outside now. Get me my gun out. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of people. Oh, Jesus, that's a sniper. Move over here. Can I go around him?
Gotta earn that performance bonus.
No. Oh, why? No, okay. That's fine. I'll deal with it. Oh, mamacita. Where is he?
Guess you assholes are just working stiff too, huh?
Where are you? Oh, how am I getting shot? What the hell?
Feels good to make an honest living.
Alright, let's kill some fools. How are you not dead, yeah? There you go, you're dead. Gotta kill you. What are you getting? In my way. I don't like how this is aiming. Here we go. You're dead. I'm just dead. Got a little bit of enemies left. You're dead. Where are you at now? You're dead. And I don't like this sensitivity. Jeez. You're dead. Advance and report. Little C4 should take out that barricade. Do I have any? Oh, there. Pick that up. Reload. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, there you are. What up? Alright, glad I'm gone. Let's go. I'm going this way. My god, these snipers, bro. Move, horse.
See? I'm blinking left as ordered.
You're dead. Would this be enough range? I don't think so. I don't fuck. Get down. You're dead. You're dead. What do you want? You're dead. Dead man. Bro, how did I miss that? You're dead. Oh, jeez. Get down.
Perimeter secure. Yeah, that's probably because of my flanking. Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
Alright, let's get in here. Alright, we're in here. Yes.
Yeah. Hey, where you fucking going? I said you're coming with me.
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You set one foot on those stairs.
Oh. Shoot his foot, you idiot.
Goddamn don't.
What are you doing? All right, Glenn, I'm here. Oh, yes, he can. Oh, he's gonna fall.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
I guess he's not in the Falloon. Don't fall, sir. Come on.
Come out with your hands up.
Not today.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, sir. Bro, come on. My turn now. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Come on, kill, kill, kill. Jesus. Oh, headshot. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. I'm dead. Here we are. Anyone left? Oh, hi. Oh, come on, let me fight him. I'll destroy this man. Bro, you... Oh, jeez. We did it. Let's go. First fucking day. Let's go. Oh, well deserved shower. Let's go. What the hell's this? Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see some more Saints Row. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.